In this video, we'll review how to use the twin screw vessel control panel in NavSimulator. Let's get started by opening the control panel. As with other control panels, you can open it by clicking on the ship. You'll notice that this panel differs from the single screw vessel control panel because it includes two engines and two rudders. Here, you'll find the same features as before: autopilot options, extractable conning menu, mooring and anchoring menus located at the bottom. The key difference with the twin screw vessel is that you have more control options for maneuvering. A useful feature here is synchro engines and synchro rudders mode. When synchro is activated, adjusting one rudder automatically adjusts the other in the same direction. For example, if we set the port rudder to port, the starboard rudder will follow accordingly. Let's perform a maneuver. Set the rudders to hard to port. Adjust the bow thruster to 80% by using the right mouse button to set it to minus 80. Set the engines to work in opposite directions. Starboard engine slow ahead. Port engine slow astern. As you can see, the vessel is turning smoothly. The side speed and transfer speed of both the bow and aft are 1 knot, indicating that the pivot point is currently at the center of gravity. To speed up the maneuver, let's increase the simulation speed by 10 times and then return it to normal. You can quickly reset the rudders, engines, or bow thrusters to zero by pressing the mouse wheel button. Let's click it now. Notice how all controls instantly return to zero. Now let's activate synchro engine mode, where both engines respond to a single slider control. This video covered the basics of using the twin screw vessel control panel in NavSimulator. Thank you for your attention.